Think we got a dub.
We'll see though. Shit, I got this guy. He's beating my ass. That's so important these days. Oof. 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 It's okay to be an influence, but you have to be, you know, you have to be a good, you know what I mean? It's important to be like a good, you know. Right. You don't have to act. If you're influencing, you don't have to be an actor, you know. You can just play yourself, you know. I think that's where the real money is. Or not, like, that's where the real right way to do it is. Just be yourself. Don't be, you know, fake. Hard to do.
And art creates further status in this world. Think about it like this. If popular art is about getting us addicted, is about teasing our bad emotions, what about high art? Is that to edify us? Is that the appreciation of beauty? Rousseau would say, it's the views, the excuse of appreciation of beauty to show off the wealth. And you can't just stop
This is obviously super... He has a point, though, for sure.
You can't buy out the bandwidth.
But it's definitely... Right.
If you pay enough money from that, you're going to cause it inside your building. So that connection between art and market can be very easy to see. But there's a deeper relationship, which is that art and luxury share the same form, imitation. What is the logic of art? To appear other than what one is, right?
Well, it's obviously super cynical and to be taken with a grain of salt, but I still think it's important. It's super generalized. It's super straight up. This is dumb. Let's fucking go. Hello. Hey. I did have to. Let's go, baby. That's one. I've got a lot of wins on this new remix, dude. Yeah. At least five. Maybe more. I don't want to play now.